Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Between both sides. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Electrode starts to attack. Solid hit. The move can't hit the opponent. Mr. Mime suffers from its burn. This is getting dangerous. The air in the Colosseum is tense. successfully hit multiple times. It's being ganged up on. The move fails. Defense fell. Shadow Ball hits. It went down. Is sent out. Kabutops is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot. Swablu bounced up. Icysaur starts to attack, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Noctowl uses its move. Swablu starts to attack, but the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. That's a hit this time! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Blown away by Aeroblast! It went down! Traffic is sent out. Noctowl starts to attack. A beautiful attack. Swablu makes its move. Light hit. beyond starts to attack. But the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. Big hit! It's down and out. That's a hit this time. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's attack missed! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Drapion vanished instantly. Its attack missed. Complete destruction by Shadow Force. It's down and out. Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game! millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Down by outrage. It couldn't take it. It's down. It's down and out. Is sent out. Weedle is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Weedle restored its health and feels the relief. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Cranidos starts to attack. A brilliant hit. Its special attack fell. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. It started to hail in the Colosseum. The battle has reached its final stage. Slander! It went down! Amazing power. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Groudon restored its health. Zatu desperately holds on. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.